Covering New England Now, student at Northeastern University has tested positive for the measles and may have exposed others as well. The student reportedly visited many locations in Boston, including Logan Airport. This is Boston's second confirmed measles case in the last 3 months. Health officials say the best way for people to protect themselves from the virus is to get vaccinated.